said it's dashboard to get to the higher domain rate of things, ang pag-ibig ko slash women sa pamangkin si Big Mokir. Sabi niya dito ay sinira sa blog ng Mokir ang heartwarming message ni Raider from his nephew.
Yung batas, ang kanyang pinaparusahan, yung seller, yung
course, marami talaga tinutukoy dyan ang gusto nila. At ang ginigit nila ay dapat may freedom of choice. Diba yung freedom, especially in matters of health. Ito na may protektado ng ating population. Kaya nga, itong dinumog biglayin is ang vaccine kasi yun yung choice nila. Pero mas nasabi natin, hindi naman talaga a matter of no choice. You really have a choice. Although kung talagang ang pinili mo hindi pa available para sa age bracket mo or wala kang comorbidity or whatever, eh pupunta ka naman daw, di ba, dun sa dulo ng linya. So actually, there is a choice. Kung ipipilit mo naman yung choice mo, hindi naman sila sabi, hindi mo makukuha. You will just be subject, di ba, kung availability, makupunta ka dun sa dulo ng pila. So in the end, there is a choice, and it's a choice we make, and di ba, hindi na bale kung talagang napakarami ang availability sa market where everyone can really exercise the choice. So sa ngayon, tulad ka rin sinasabi nila, and the best vaccine is kung ano man ang vaccine that is available and on hand, dahil it is better than your protection of all. So hindi naman tayo masyadong ang ating mga freedom. Pwede pa rin. Pero in a market where there are limited choices, where there is limited supply, that freedom must be exercised within that little bubble of choices.
Yeah. A new companion has arrived. Enjoy the performance. Exid forever.
Thank you.